Here's the surprise. We eighth graders couldn't let just go to high school and leave Mr. Liu. So we had to get him something. In here, we have a drawn picture of the whole band for Mr. Liu. We have a homemade calendar from band pictures from the concerts. A Wildwood band drum head for him to put up in the classroom. Signed drum head from everyone in the band. A scrapbook of all our times together. A t-shirt that says, I just can't make this up, because that's his favorite thing to say. Only got a couple things. We have a tie to add to his collection. We have... We have apparently his favorite candy. And these Sharpies I accidentally borrowed from him. Mr. Liu is a terrific teacher, and we have learned everything we know from him. We couldn't just leave him behind. He is so generous, and he makes us laugh, even when we suck, honestly. So, my name is Brenna Patterson, and I play the trombone. Our final selection is Pulsation. It was written for the Center Grove Middle School All-Star All-District Honor Band in Indiana. It is subtitled A Groove for Grove. We hope that you have enjoyed our performance tonight.
Okay, I guess I have to say something. Thank you guys very much. Thank you. I don't know what to say, but thank you. It is a joy to work with all of these kids. Thank you, parents, for providing them to me. I complain a lot, but I do enjoy it very much. And I will miss you guys, but I'll see you. I go to camp. Fool that I am, I'll be at band camp for the 27th, 28th time. I don't know. It's been a half a year of band camp, so that's all right. But I have enjoyed it so much, and we still have some time together and more. We're going to play again for the school at the end of the year, so we're going to keep working. But thank you very much. I don't know what to say, but we'll play our final selection, and we'll see you. Thank you. Thank you.
Shall we have a special round of applause for the flute section, ladies and gentlemen? Let's hear it for the flute. Thanks very much, ladies and gentlemen. The next piece we'd like to play for you this evening is a piece of music written by the German composer Hans Zimmer. Hans Zimmer is very famous in the film industry. He's had many, many Oscars for his film music. We're going to play for you a selection of music taken from the movie Gladiator. We hope you enjoy Selections from Gladiator by Hans Zimmer.
Thank you.
very dramatic music there by Hans Zimmer, music to the movie Gladiator. Well, we're staying with our movie music theme for a moment, ladies and gentlemen, and featuring the music of another great American film composer, this time Alan Silvestri. Alan Silvestri, you perhaps don't know the name, but you certainly know these movies. The Avengers, Polar Express, A Night at the Museum, Forrest Gump, and Back to the Future. So all of those great songs are in this short medley. We hope you enjoy Alan Silvestri's Night at the Movies. Yeah! It's very cool.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. The music of Alan Silvestri there. Well, we're coming up to something very unusual in our band concerts, and something extra special, because we have a student soloist participating in this next number. We have Amy Shattle on flute, we have Nicholas King on clarinet. Now, these two young people have been in the band since we started the band, and it's their last year of study. We've also got a few members, other members of the band, who are performing in their last concert. Anybody else playing in their last concert that you didn't tell me already? That guy there, he's playing in his last concert right now. So, the band members are not music majors. They give up freely of their time on a Sunday evening, and they fit their performing duties in around a very heavy workload. And I would just like to express my thanks to you all for being in the band, being great members of the band. I'm going to miss you, definitely. And we are all going to give them a massive round of applause now, aren't we? One of the things that I do here at the university is, apart from the bands, I interact with students in what we call special projects. And the special project for Amy and Nick was to research the repertoire of their instruments and to practice hard. And today is actually an exam, no pressure now, it's an exam outcome. So part of the special project that they would perform a solo in public for you this afternoon. And the solo they're going to play is a lovely ballad taken from The Pirates of Penzance by Gilbert and Sutherland. Please give them in advance a massive round of applause.
Thank you.
Now your next assignment is to write one page on what it felt like to stand up and play a solo in public.
All right.
It's a big feeling, isn't it? It's not easy. Give them another wee round of applause. Yeah. Sticking with British music for a little while, ladies and gentlemen, and playing music by the great English composer Ralph Vaughan Williams. His folk song suite for military band is well known, but less well known is that he had written a fifth movement for that suite, and it's now a standalone little piece called The Sea Songs. We hope you enjoy Sea Songs by Ralph Vaughan Williams. Okay, so this is the English language now. The band are going, what? His name is Ralph. R-A-L-P-H. But in England English, we don't pronounce Ralph Ralph. We pronounce it Rafe. Yeah, check me out. But we also say tomato.
Schedule.
And we say schedule. It's two great nations separated by one language. Okay, let's go. To a larger piece of music also by an English composer who lived around the same time as Vaughan Williams and was actually a close friend of that composer. His name is Gustav Holst. Holst was a trombone player, composer. He was on the road all the time playing his trombone in the Karl Rosa Touring Opera Company at the turn of the 20th century. He wrote several major works for the wind band, or the military band as we call it in the UK, and you're going to hear three movements from one of those works now. It was composed in 1911 and is called The Suite in F. Now, you're not at the symphony, so if you wish to applaud uproariously between the movements, we don't mind. We don't mind. We hope you enjoy three movements from The Suite in F. It's my favorite music, so don't screw up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's quite a difficult piece for any band to be playing, but for us to be playing it that well is miraculous. So, please give them another wee round of applause. Well, we're coming up to the last piece of the concert, ladies and gentlemen. Again, it goes back to the movies. This time, we're going back to music by Warren Casey and Jim Jacobs. You've never heard of those two, but you have heard of the musical Grease. And we're singing these songs. We Go Together, Summer Nights, Born to Hand Jive. That sounds a bit naughty, that one. Beauty School Dropout and Grease Lightning. We hope you enjoy this selection from Grease. Here we go.
I didn't know it was not there.
I think so.
Oh, well, we're going to hear it.
Let's hear some sound from the bass.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.